Howdy om. Hi, everybody. My name is Zach. The tips today, we're looking at a way to help alleviate low back pain. So if you're somebody who spends the day outside working, manual labor for many hours, or if you're sitting at your desk for many hours a day, or just for whatever reason, low back pain is appearing in your life like it does for many, many people in the modern world, this practice here is a great tool for relieving that low back pain. The name of this practice is constructive rest pose. It's very simple. It almost feels too simple to be as effective as it is. You lay out a mat or a blanket. You place your feet hips width distance apart. So your feet and knees are in line with your hips, and there is about 12 to 18 inches between your heel and your buttocks. And then you can lie down, allow your body to relax, the arms can rest alongside the torso, and simply allow the body to relax. Exhale and relax. And you can feel the low back and the middle back and the hips even, this entire core area melting slowly but surely down and into the floor. Ideally, you will stay here for about 20 minutes, but of course, even 10 minutes or 5 minutes is a wonderful amount of time. As you lie, if you notice your thighs start to go to the outside or the inside, allow them to do so, but then bring them back to center. And if it feels more comfortable for your arms, you can place your forearms on the lower part of your ribs and gently rest your arms on that area of the torso. This can help encourage the middle of the back down. So if you feel a lift in the middle back, then placing your forearms here can help to release this down. This practice specifically helps to relax the psoas muscle, which is a very central major core muscle in our body. It's the only muscle that connects our femur with our vertebra. And over time, our psoas and other associated muscles can relax and release, and there can be a tremendous sensation of relaxation. And after your 5 or 10 or 20 minutes lying in constructive rest, you can gently bring the knees towards the chest, roll to one side, and take your time as you make your way back up to a seated position. Allow the back to stay in a neutral position. That's a very simple practice, but highly effective at releasing and relieving low back pain, really any tension throughout the deep core and hip area. Just 5-10 minutes a day can make a big difference. You can practice any time of the day, morning, noon, or night, and I hope this is helpful. Om Shanti. See you next time.